It's a scary game.
The dog.
Scary. Scary Saturday gaming. Did I include your audio? Now I feel ashamed with my friends. I just want to make sure Zane doesn't get fucking canceled. I know. 3 weeks ago? Yeah. Well. Fuck! Okay, I'm gonna change the audio a bit so I can't hear you guys. I wanna be immersed. You can't hear you, Zane. Stop it. Wait, was I not hard difficulty? Holy sh. Shut up, Zane. There's no inversion. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, dude. This 3D audio shit is making me turn around. History. Fuck you, dude. Ever since, because of this game, that I'm like, I know that elevators are not safe. I did. I checked off before I got in. Are you awake? Yep, you're awake. Fuck you. Is there a spin here for the layout? Oh, son of a bitch. I turned off the light. Fuck, dude, I hear walking. First thing. Oh shit, there's another one, there's another one, there's another one. I know. So I don't want to stay here. I want them to remake Lost Planet. That was a good game. Brandon and I bonded over Lost Planet 3 with your other buddy, right? Brandon, I can't remember his name. Lost Planet as well. And you had to collect like the orange goop. The last one is more multiplayer focused, so that's why you needed. Yeah. Exoprimal? Oh yeah, that's. Like Steve and I had fun playing it. It's just no one played it. Oh my fucking god, there's so many of them. Oh shit. Shit! Fuck you. Noise. That I can't remember. Is it item management here? Oh, there is. Fuck, man. You can't have too many. No, you can't have too many bullets because then you won't have any spot for health. He ran out of bullets, didn't he?
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Poker night. Upgrade weapons and rigs using the bench. My shock was good. That was one of the times where I'm like, holy shit. Yeah. There was such a big twist in it, I was like, holy fuck. Outside. Fuck you, man. Man, but the audio, dude, I'm having freaking... Fuck you pretending to be dead. Oh, yeah. There was the one that came with hacks, right? Game Shark. Zane, can you do me a favor? Can you set the timer for 40 minutes? Yeah, Zane. So you stay awake. Oh, fuck. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. Oh, fuck it.
Data board reinstalled. System restart complete. Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear.
Very long hour.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Hey guys, hi.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure, we'll get through this.
We'll see.
Which one? Need some light? That defeats the purpose, I think. What's that? Not sure. I bought it. I feel like I missed some stuff there.
Oh.
Which one? The... You want the real answer or the... Yeah, I pre-ordered the collectors. For Snake Eater. I think so, yeah. I know when Metal Gear Solid 4, Guns of the Patriot came out, I spent like almost like an entire week at Zane's place because I wanted to see him play it. Because he got the fat PS4 and I couldn't buy a PS4 yet. So I'm like, yeah. Or PS3, sorry. Yeah. I remember Zane and I went to Blockbuster and they had a... We had it. Yeah. Yeah, and I couldn't afford it yet, so I had to wait. Hey, who is that? It's annoying. Bro. No. Fucking annoying though. What? Yeah, I just platinumed It's really good. I'm waiting for a sale. Brandon. I'm gonna sacrifice playing Astrobot for a PS5 Pro. None of the games are even out for 8K. I wanted to buy that VR that Brandon showed. It was so... I was so slow. I can buy it. It was already... So... It has to be a VR compatible game. I'd shit my pants if this was a... If this game was in VR. Yeah, I should have bought it, Brandon. I'm gonna hide in that corner in case something pops up. Someone's outside. Fuck you, man. Yeah, my survival instincts are kicking in from my old Dead Space. Cause I would that scared the shit out of me. The first one specifically. I would like sweep the corners. The corners. Pay attention to those vents because they always pop out. Elevators, man. Never trust elevators. Wait, why is this?
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's... There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Return to the Kellyan. Let's save. Let's save, save, save. They added a lot more to this game than the original game. They added more stuff you can do and expanded on it a little bit. But like this, the map itself is bigger and has more side quests. Oh, thank God. That means there's no fighting here, Brandon. I took off my helmet, but there's no fighting here.
What have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. Yashimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need the Kellyan fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Oh. Oh, she's dead. You fucker. Neither used too many bullets.
Isaac, what's happening down there?
Justin's gone. Kelly and Till. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Freaking Chen.
It holds the record for the highest number of planet crafts, with 34 today. The highest dead weight of refined product at 14 trillion kilotons.
Oh my god, I'm running out of bullets, guys. I knew it. I want a new gun, man. They're dead, Jim. They're all dead. All right, let me buy it from the store. upgrade complete. Upgrade my armor. Upgrade. Oh, that's just a predator. Did I upgrade my gun first or my armor first? Alright, upgrade the gun first. Actually, I'm gonna end it now because it will save me having to. Fine.
Security clearance required.
The dragon fly. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
feel like this is a good time to end it because I just started chapter 2. No, I don't think so. Any unsaved progress to know through the last day? What? No one can hear you, Zane. Thanks for the... Alrighty. If you haven't downloaded it.